topic isn't more interesting than social change.
For students who are interested in maybe affecting further social change, to see how societies have changed in the past and that can inform us and how we can affect social change in the future.
It's very exciting because, as you know, society is a river and it doesn't stop and it keeps changing, but we gotta understand where that river is going. It's almost a moral responsibility to share your findings with the larger community.
It's really a great opportunity to be brave enough to put things out there and to see what people who have different backgrounds, different levels of experience, coming at it from different ways, think about your ideas and help you grow.
As a presenter, you get very positive feedback from the audience, so you should never feel nervous about it. Even though you will, but don't feel nervous about it. It's also a great chance to network.
Knowing how to talk to audiences is a huge plus if you're trying to get a job. If they know how to do research and then how to convey that research to an audience, their applications are going to go straight to the top for graduate school. So if you're thinking about graduate school, this is very important to present at some sort of symposium, and this is a perfect venue for that.
As Woody Allen said, half of life is just showing up. It's important just to hear what your fellow students think about these things and to show your support for their understanding, as well as to challenge them.
Undergraduate research tends to be on issues that are far more cutting edge.
You have to remember that Berkeley undergrads and social undergrads in particular are some of the most interesting people, and they are going to make social change happen in their lifetime. And the opportunity to see these people's research, that's exciting.
It's time for your generation to step up. We need you to come to this symposium because we need students with their new ideas and their new perspectives to start taking control of the field of sociology.
So get out there and have your say. Go Bears!